Well, here's another game I used to play like crazy, but unfortunately, the people on this game are incredibly horrible. I mean, it's incredible what they're like. So, I'm gonna play a game. Entire inventory is up for sale, so I'm hoping that this video might give you a little insight into what I have. It's worth about $900, but what I'm selling it for is, you know, $600-700 Western Union or Interact e-transfer. A 24-hour waiting period, so there's no cash back. People tend to say, oh yeah, I'll buy it for hundreds of dollars, if not thousands, and then as soon as they do the transaction, they get all your items, they go in a reverse the payment. So they get all your items, they get their money back, and you get nothing. And Steam, Dada, and PayPal, who is their newest digital, you know, partner, have no way of policing it, and they will not return your items. They won't help you no matter what you do. So if you're trading for money, you gotta be real careful, because you could most likely, 80% of the time, people just take your shit and leave you screwed. So, I don't know if you're keeping an eye on the chat down here, but you can tell that all the people that play in this game, and I'm telling you, 90% of them, all talk shit. They don't care who you are, what you are, how old you are, it don't matter. They scream, they yell, they swear, they use their characters' abilities to kill you, they just refuse to play responsibly. So just make sure you keep that in mind. This is one of those games that can be fun, but the stress level in this game is off the charts, and there's nothing you can do, not a damn thing. So it's either play it and deal with it, or don't play it at all. And I've played it for years, and I've collected quite a bit of stuff, and I'm tired of it. So I'm selling off everything I own to the right person who will pay me, trust me, to give them all my stuff. They'll have all my information, so I get the money in my hand, they get all of my items, and I've got some pretty impressive, expensive items, especially the Arcanas. They're like a $40 to $60 a piece for an Arcana, and I have all of them except one. I traded that one off already. But, you know, if you're interested, this will be on my Facebook, so you just have to message me and I'll work something out with you. I'll probably show my character ID number on here so that you can actually identify me in the game, add me, and get what you need. You can chat, work it out. I don't do happers, I don't do anything like that. It's, you make your full payment for what you want. I go to the bank, or I go to wherever I have to go. I take the money out, put it in my hand. I may trust you enough to give you the items before the 24-hour waiting period, but if there's a chargeback, I'm gonna make sure that I talk to the institution that I get the money from, that it cannot be charged back. It was all dealt with. I'll put a block on it so you can't charge back. So, all in all, I'm showing you all the characters I have. I have various sets. Top row is stuff I have, bottom row is stuff you can buy. And I have a lot of stuff. It would take me at least a half hour, 45 minutes, just to complete the trading transaction, just to give you everything. But this is why I'm going through it one by one. So you can see, Immortals, they look pretty cool. I had the Arcana for him, but I sold it. So I kept the Immortal Arms. The Arcana looks like this. I like Shadow Shane. So, as soon as I get through all the characters, I'll play a game. I do have a few sets for him. Some of the characters they really haven't come up with anything for, so I'm sure when they do, they'll charge an arm and a leg for that one too. It's just unbelievable how bad the people are. It's the language. They don't care what they say, what they do, and they'll use their characters. You'll be in a situation where you need them to help you. Oops, didn't miss that. It's the new Arcana, Zeus. Basically trying to make it so that, because they know they're losing money by people trading and selling off their stuff, they want to be in the market on that. They don't want you to get something to pay for it once from them when they can make you own it, and if you want more, buy more. It's ridiculous. It's like buying something that's been taxed once already, so it's been sold 20 times, so in other words, it's been taxed 20 times. It's ridiculous. You shouldn't have to worry about that kind of thing. I'm gonna try to play a game. See what happens. You'll see the really bad attitudes, horrible players. I mean, it's a pub match, so it's not a ranked match. Public matches are the most common. Ranked matches are for those who are the more experienced, have higher levels, and know what they're doing in the game, but they are, if not, just as bad as in the pub matches when it comes to language. Blaming everybody for their mistake. Their mistakes, not the player's mistake that they're blaming, because they didn't get what they wanted. Like, for example, running into a fight all by yourself that you know you're going to lose. Your teammates are nowhere near you. You run in anyway, and you're mad at everybody for not jumping in and helping you do something that you should have never have attempted in the first place. And then all they do is swear at everybody, call names, threaten you. They do everything they can to make sure they got all the information on you to threaten you, and then basically use their abilities in the game in a battle instead of helping you fight. And now they're going to turn around and help the team, the enemy team, by disabling you so they can kill you. I mean, it's a continuous circle of BS that goes on in this game that's unbelievable. It used to be fun. I quit now. I'm just going to sell all my crap. I'm probably never going to play this game after I sell everything I own. I will uninstall it, and I will never look back. I'd rather play Star Wars The Old Republic. That game, at least, if you have a problem with someone, forward slash, the character's name, ignore, you're done. You never have to hear from them again. And they can't use their characters to hurt you or harm you or cause any issues. So, it's a much better system in there, which is something Dota 2 should definitely adopt as a new way to be able to take care of these bad players on here. Because punishing them by sending them to low priority, when they get reported, they're just playing with a bunch of other people who are total dicks. We're all doing the same thing in there, and reporting each other in there, only to be stuck in low priority for even longer. And they have to win a certain amount of games to get out, but it doesn't matter. Because when they get out, they go right back to doing the same thing again. Now they're mad at everybody, so what they do is they treat everybody that they play with as the reason why they got stuck in low priority. It's unending. Especially this length of time it's taking to find a game. Seems to be unending. They want you to spend money on this battle pass. It's a waste of time. I wouldn't even suggest you do it. I've done it in the past. I've bought battle passes. I've gone through the whole excited to do stuff like that. Played the game religiously in order to have the cool stuff. But in the end, it makes no difference. Because this is a game you should be able to trade and sell your stuff back and forth to get different items or get money or whatever you're doing. But basically, all these people do is spend a lot of their time learning how to rip you off. Steal from you. They had a lot of trouble with people being able to hack people's accounts. Get in there, empty their whole inventory, so they go log in one day and they've got nothing. Hundreds, if not a thousand or more dollars worth of items gone. They complain about it. What does Dota say, or Steam? Sorry, we can't help you. It's not our problem. Yet it's their system. They won't help you get your items back when people steal from you. They commit to a trade. They have weird glitches where they're about to hit trade and then they pull some stuff out when they hit trade and then you're stuck. It's like, well, you made the trade, you agreed to it. Yet the guy pulled his crap out when just at the very second you guys hit trade, you get nothing. You lose whatever it is you want to get. It just doesn't end. I have been put in low priority because I have fallen into that situation where people are calling you names and trying to get the whole team against you and rallying everybody on your side to fight against you, call you names, report you for nothing. You've done nothing. You're playing the game and having a good time. But you're not playing their way. So as long as you don't play the way they want you to play the game, then you should be playing it the way you want to do. If you're playing a game, it doesn't matter what anybody else thinks. You're enjoying yourself. That's the way it should be. No, not with the players in this game. They basically screw you. You'll notice at the top of the screen here, all these unique players in the last month, all these players in-game now. It's a lie. It's not the truth by any means. There are not 12 million new players in the last month. It's impossible. This game isn't that popular. And have 403,000 players? Sure, that's in the entire world. This? 12 million? It's a lie. It's a means to get you to believe that it's a much bigger and larger scale game than it really is. And it's nothing that big. I mean, they're lucky if they have a couple, you know, maybe 100,000 worldwide unique players in a month. It's the only way it's going to work. The newest game that's going to, you know, an old game that's going to make it popular now is Warcraft. The movie's coming out. People have played Warcraft. Obviously, played Dota. Dota started in Warcraft. Frozen Throne. Great Chaos. That is where Dota started. And they'll be going back to Warcraft. And they won't care about this game anymore. And at least in Warcraft, you don't have to spend any money to enjoy it. Well, at least not the Frozen Throne version. Not the online version where you gotta... What do they call that? I forget what it's called now. In any case, there's the Warcraft Frozen Throne, which is a free game. Well, you buy it and you install it, you play it, it's no problem. There's no buying any items or doing anything like that. But then there's also the newer Warcraft, which has all the spells and the characters and the different factions, and that's the one that you pay to play, basically. I wouldn't agree to that. But ultimately, when Warcraft comes out, Dota's gonna lose players. And I really hope this game goes into the ground. Get hurt by the bad people, and it's just a continuous circle of that kind of crap. We used to have parties. A bunch of us would get together. five people, our whole side, kicking ass, taking aims. But that's the only way you can actually enjoy this game. So I'm going to play one game, make a recording of it for you. I've showed you what I have up for trade. My whole inventory is just massive. So if you're interested in buying it off of me, then work out a deal. I'm going to edit the video later and add the, my character identification number. So you can see, it's just hard to find. Changed everything. Right here, my friend ID number. You add me, we talk, we talk, we make our trade, we're good to go. I don't even know what character I want to play. Yeah, I got a lot of trophies, believe me. Tickets. My stats. A high level. Half the time, people who have really crappy computers like to play this game. And what ends up happening is they can't load up, as you can see. Or they manage to make it in and squeeze in under a few seconds, and they get into the game, and then they end up lagging out of the game during the game. And then, of course, this team, you would think with one less player would have a disadvantage, but they don't. What they've done is they give them the advantage with the less player, so they get more gold. They make more gold per second, and we're still earning our normal amount of gold and fighting our way to what we need, where these guys will get a lot more gold, and they can buy their items and, you know, kill people like nothing. So there is my friend ID number. You add me on Steam or in Dota. And we can do our trade. I was going to take you through my scroll just so you can see what's in there as well. For my characters. So I have something for everybody in the game. Full sets to arcanas to immortals, legendary stuff, you name it. I also have a whole lot of music packs, you name it. It's huge. Played them all, so it's hard to choose when you know how to use all the characters. Another world interface, lots of interface backgrounds, loading screens, you name it. Curves, <word. coughs> audio. Let's see how people play. Generally, you got a bad attitude somewhere. Every game has one bad guy, one bad seed. He instigates everything. Oh, see, I took my character, out of all the 100 or so characters, and someone's complaining that I took it.
You have 10 seconds left. You have 5 seconds left.
Admiral of the fleet. Splay your blood across the deck.
Yeah, the prediction level of 7, so I was predicting my wins and then loss. And basically, since playing the game again, I just don't bother.
Wow. 30 seconds to battle!
Run you through! Here's a yard arm for you.
And here it goes. Guy disconnects. People won't pause for him. That's how it starts.
Tis a match.
Run up the sail while we've got the tide. This'll trim your sails.
Certain characters need certain items, and then you get idiots like this guy here who's playing Juggernaut.
Keelhaul the lot of them!
From the one guy who's definitely helped kick ass in the game, who needs the extra experience.
Of course!
And he thinks it's funny.
Batten the hatches! Look sharp! You don't have the sand! No room to swing a cat in this crowd! Booty! Attack! Buoyed up! A new course! I'll drag your bleeding head aloft! I change tack. By your compass. As you wish.
Illusion.
Look sharp. Your ship has sailed.
The killing begins. They got a bargain when they hired me.
You don't have the sand. My sails fill. Here's a yardarm for you. Keelhaul the lot of them! Full sail ahead! No room to swing a cat in this crowd!
The other thing you'll notice in this game is nobody likes English server, and all of them
run you through
whatever language they're speaking.
I go.
I'm about to die.
I.
Luck. It's okay, I'm gonna hit base.
Attack! I'll drag your bleeding head aloft. This'll trim your sails. So you say. Set my jib. Yes. A rising tide. Fair enough. I change tacks.
We need sentries. Riki's gonna hang out down here.
Batten the hatches!
Doom should have the most money, so he should be able to buy centuries.
You don't have the sand!
I kinda don't want to die at all.
Come on!
Of course! Furled your sails, but good!
I'll buy him.
Full sail ahead!
Getting the centuries now.
This'll trim your sails.
Dire structures are fortified.
As you wish.
Demon spawn.
The other hardest part about this game is people love to steal the courier. They know it's on its way to you. They just have to look at the corner and says, "Hey, look, Kunkka. Courier's on his way." And someone else says, "Oh, I need something. I need it right now," and they'll take it.
Attack! Run you through! So you say. Here's a yardarm for you.
Your middle tower cries out. Radiant's bark has grown thick.
Look sharp! A new course. No! Keelhaul the lot of them!
The enemy's bottom tower has been swallowed by the earth!
Now I should attack mid.
By your compass. Batten
your top
hatches.
Tower is crumbling.
No room to swing a cat in this crowd.
Your top tower is under attack. Even the mightiest tree may fall.
I'll drag your bleeding head along.
Your top tower is under attack.
$600.
Dire's courier has been slain. A tactical victory.
Shadow Fiends are counted.
Splay your blood across the deck.
Oh, stop you.
I'll drag your bleeding head aloft.
Get over here! Ha ha! Fresh meat!
Set my.
Slaughter knife!
Well, that's what happens.
My first death.
I know. Are you selling it or giving it away?
Man never steps into the same sea twice.
Yeah, I could use it if I hit this. What?
Run you through!
Yes, watching for my wife. Putting stuff on. Can't stop. Give it away.
Blood in the water. Stuff, so
we try to
attack.
Do what do they call that? Hail. So if you don't have, you don't need it.
Radiant's courier has been slain.
As my strength grows.
So, you need some clothing. You need items. You need whatever you have. It. Put it on Facebook. Thing called
your middle tower is under attack.
Niagara's best kept secret. Yes, we're in Niagara Falls.
I. Batten the hatches. Splay your blood across the deck. Keel haul the lot of them! You don't have the sand!
You guys are too damn slow.
Here's a yardarm for you.
Oh, hoppers are going by.
Hack of the day! Ramming speed! And a thousand slimy fiends lived on. And so did I. This'll trim your sails. No room to swing a cat in this crowd.
Yeah, I gotta go back to base.
Your middle tower is under attack. It may not be able to defend itself.
Batten the hatches!
Fresh meat!
Here's a yardarm for you.
Well, now with Vladimir's offering, I have a chance to kill things and stay alive.
Quite a spree!
Attack!
My guys, look at that. What the hell?
Splay your blood across the deck.
Disconnects.
Of course. Look sharp.
Yep, always. That's how this game works. And trash talkers.
Hand it over!
Never changes. That's why I'm playing Fighter of the Republic a hell of a lot more these days.
Yeah, that's probably better nowadays.
Keel haul the lot of them!
More! More death!
I got
him for you. As you wish.
Pudge is hanging around there, so be careful.
Run you through!
He's in one of the bushes.
I go.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Lion, you gotta start placing some wards, please.
You don't have the size.
We need to see around the towers so we know where Pudge is hiding. Then we also all should be buying
by your compass.
So at least we can see where Riki's hiding out.
I'll drag your bleeding head aloft.
I'll take that as tribute.
Haste! I change tack. Gold for my chest. This'll trim your sails.
The enemy's top tower has fallen. It burned where it stood.
Not in this crowd.
Spearbreaker took off.
Aye.
Dire structures are fortified. The trees whisper of a strategy.
Yes, my strength grows. Splay your blood across the deck.
Got myself so long.
I'll drag your bleeding head along.
Got a blade yet.
You don't have the sand.
Going for my chrysalis first. Nice splash with the chrysalis.
Set my jib. Booty. Yo ho ho! Run you through. I'm under attack. This'll trim your sail. Was a rather portly authority.
Good.
Fair enough.
I gotta run. Getting killed.
Keep wary.
I knew that
was a dominant performance. A vicious double slaying.
I open one.
We're winning in base destruction, but we're not winning in kills. We could still win this.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Base destruction.
I'm trying to farm up so I can be useful.
I play all the characters. I've been playing this game since it first came out.
I only have around 500 now.
Belay that last order.
Just so you know, your microphone's a little bit quiet. I don't know how loud mine is.
Look sharp!
Yours is pretty decent.
Attack!
I'm coming bottom.
Keel haul the lot of them! Here's a yard arm for you.
GeForce GTX 960 has the best or higher. It allows the lowest packet loss latency.
Batten the hatches!
Frames per second loss.
to swing a cat in this crowd. Lay your blood across the deck.
Quite a spree.
Okay, well, they're fighting as a team. Yeah, well, we've got two guys that are off doing their own thing. AM is up top by himself, and we've got Juggernaut at middle by himself. And the rest of them are just trying to kill us off as a team. The only way to win this is if we do 5-on-5. Well, I'm not complaining about you. I'm trying not to complain at all.
The trade winds still blow. Batten the hatches.
Invisibility.
Of them. The collision course. This'll like trim your sail.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
They go for Except
always go for me first.
Oh, that's because we have to know you here on the heart of Harry.
Well, if I'm going to be any use at all, I'm going to need the jungle. If I get my Shadow Blade, I'll be doing a hell of a lot better. Then I'll get my Daedalus, and then I'll be screwed.
Fresh me!
A new course! So you say.
Don't worry, the jungle.
The
Dire have fortified their grove. Your middle tower, rise out!
Yo-ho-ho! Run you through! You don't have the sack!
Don't worry, I have regen.
Of course!
Your bigger will stop you, and then they'll just gang you. Done that to me 3 times.
So you say.
Oh my goodness. I'm gonna get the Latin question.
Attack!
If I could just get my Shadow Blade.
Batten the hatches!
We are winning no matter what the stat says.
This'll trim your sails.
Based on kills, they get the most cash, so they have the better items.
No room to swing a cat in this crowd. Blood in the water.
Be careful, Lion. You're out there by yourself. They're gonna attack you.
Attack!
They can only see who's at mid and you in that lane there.
The your top tower is crumbling. Radiant structures are fortified. They require time.
Keelhaul the ladder.
Your top tower is under attack. Even the mightiest tree may fall.
Here's a yardarm for you.
Wait, I'm gonna take out these ancients.
Look sharp!
Yeah, I had the courier on the way to me.
I'll drag your bleeding head aloft. You don't have the sand.
Not cool.
Run you through. Splay your blood across the deck.
Wicked.
Your middle tower is under attack. Yeah. It may not be able to defend itself.
No room to swing a cat in this crowd.
Juggernaut!
Dead, oh yeah. Pudge could be next.
A worthy foe.
Splay your blood across the deck.
One's better than none. Oh, teams are even at least.
Tis mine.
You don't have the sand.
Oh, come on, AM.
Look sharp!
I need these kills. Stealing jungle is not cool.
Batten the hatches! Catch of the day! I'll drag your bleeding head aloft. Ready to battle!
More death!
Stronger!
My soul is in deficit.
Run you through!
Monsters, all of you!
Ramming speed!
Boy, fresh mate!
I change tack.
Dominating.
I go.
Just got out of there.
Mega kill. Double kill.
Double kill. Pop.
Whole lot of murder going on here. And there's a third.
Kill all the lot of them.
Goodbye. We're out of coffee. Oh my god, what am I gonna do? I'm not gonna go rob a bank.
This'll trim your sails.
I know it's good, but it's not that good.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Here's
the enemy's middle tower is now nothing but rubble.
Attack!
Now they have two quitters.
This'll trim your sails. Keelhaul the lot of them!
A quantity of murder, both sick and
rarely
wicked.
Rarely ever do you end up in a game that has all a new players course. To the end.
Gold for my chest.
And it's one of those things. This game.
Okay,
that
Bobby.
Batten the hatches.
Okay,
No room to swing a cat in this crowd. Splay your blood across the deck.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Ha ha. They're quitting out because they don't want to go back, but they're losing to us.
Latin America win, Chicho.
I void up.
Latin America win.
Booty! You don't have the sand. I'll drag your bleeding head along.
Please don't take the courier, it's on its way to me.
Here's a yard arm for you. As you wish.
Okay, I just said don't take the courier.
You don't have the sand. Here's a yard arm for you. This'll trim your sails.
Fresh mate! Your bottom tower is under attack. A flame is alight at its base.
As you can see, a small example, the game can be fun. This one's a little more fun, but
keel haul the lot of them.
Set of players, both sides, you end up not the guys that are left on the other side. They are breaking in. The
my sails spill.
Kick ass. It'll be hard to kill just two of them.
Look sharp.
Five of us versus four. It'll still be hard to kill them because they're gonna have all the best items that can
run you through. No room to swing a cat in this crowd. Attack! I.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen. Its power dissipated.
Splay your blood across the deck. Hand it over. This'll trim your sails.
The enemy's bottom barracks have fallen. Beware their retribution.
Splay your blood across
Monster
the deck.
Monster kill.
Middle tower has fallen. It has returned to what it once was. Fresh mate.
Time to go do some fun.
Full sail.
Good God. Holy shit. Double kill.
Such sorcery shall not prevail.
Daedalus. You don't have the sand.
Your top tower is under attack.
Run you through.
Your top tower is under attack. Even the mightiest tree may fall. Your top tower has fallen. Tis now nothing but mere river rocks.
I'm under attack. Here's
the enemy's middle barracks return to oblivion.
I'm buoyed up. Now art.
The enemy's middle barracks have fallen. The hour may yet be yours.
It's hot outside too, Joe.
By your compass.
No sun, but nice and bright out, and the heat is just swelling.
I change tacks.
Nice and cool down here.
Your top tower is under attack.
A new course.
Your top tower is crumbling.
Batten the hatches. Attack! Hatch of the day. I'll drag your bleeding head aloft. Look sharp! Look sharp! I'll drag your bleeding head aloft.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Collision course!
The enemy's middle tower has fallen. It has returned to what it was. Warrior has been slain.
Kill all the lot of them.
Consider thyself purified.
You don't have the sand. I'll take that.
Radiant victory. May a grove be raised in honor of the fallen.
Show for you guys. Couriers. Okay, so we'll see. Inventory. Other. World. Interface. It's our loading screens, cursors, all kinds of crazy crap. Audio. I even got that new Deadmo5. Couriers. Wards, lots of couriers. Heroes, we already saw. Treasures and charms. Okay, well, that's the end of that. I hope you